Mom and Mike the Thirsty Mailman. The lemonade industry just isn't what it used to be.
Oh, shush, David. His old neighbors will be getting home from work now any minute. Do you remember the big plan?
Oh! Hi, Mr. Bannerman!
May we interest you in a glass of ice-cold lemonade?
Wow, how refreshing. Dare I ask the secret recipe?
Sugar, there's water...
Wow, very cutting edge.
Let's cut this whole charade, Mr. Bannerman. How'd you like to step up to our bar?
What? I'm a fully grown adult man, Ellie. I know what a bar is. But why on earth do you have one?
Well, I couldn't keep up with regular big lemonade anymore, Mr. Betterman.
Curse that minute maid!
But according to our research, bars are always a stable source of business.
New rules!
And we have all kinds of drinks.
We have granite apple juice with booze. We cran grape juice with booze. Milk at the end of Cocoa Puffs with booze.
That's the poor man's champagne.
Yeah. No, Ellie, David, you can't open a bar on a sidewalk. Not only do you not have your liquor license, you don't even have your adult teeth.
Okay, so we're a little young for the bar industry, particularly as it stands in the current legislature. But how can we pass up such a profitable opportunity?
You wouldn't believe how much we sold to the mailman.
Yeah, and this neighborhood is just crawling with exhausted working folk. Like you!
Yeah. Exhausted? What are you talking about?
Mr. Bitterman, you're tired, you're old, and you carry a briefcase. You're just an adult.
Wow, maybe you're right. I had a dream once. A dream of... pilot. But now, I need a drink.
Great, would you like that in a sippy or on the rocks?
Wait, no, you kids, why can't you just make an honest living?
Can't, Mr. Redman, you just can't. Not when the bar business is working. You know, days ain't fair. It might make us lazy, but that's what's fair.
No, I'm going to the authorities. And when I get back, you two will be living in your own personal era of prohibition.
Well, it was fun while it lasted.
Yeah, and good thing you didn't check out the full speakeasy operation. All right, folks,